Watch.
Well, it's not a plan. Watch where I go. Franchise, choosing one. 10-star general. And I know I'm a come for representing. I know I'm full effecting out here. Know it go already. Hey, when my load up, aim up, crank up, drop necessary equipment and sound the big thing them. I don't know a loud explosion about ya. Watch me. A people's champion. Oh, you mean? A Gaza favorite. Most definitely. A the most electrified man on YouTube.
Watch.
Right about now, you know. Me is a man who come for big up shop done. Record. I'm big up JA Radio. I'm big up Turbo T100. Because here what the man them do. The man them shatter the internet 2 nights in a row. So I woke up some new opportunity for some youth who have the ability and enough youth can showcase and highlight them skill. Enough people never even hear. You know what I mean? I know if I get a listening ear though. I know this supposed to be one of the main things where the blogger them are push. Cause enough blogger love for several then. Artists bad mind against them one another. Right now blogging thing, the man them for know several then, it's an entertainment thing. But when you see the man them come up on a trend like that, you have to come out and represent and highlight them stuff then. Not because they don't like JA Radio, but just to the fact that him have producer on him channel and him a highlight. You see what I deal with? A whole heap of young artists. You see what I deal with? And that alone supposed to make you know so well then, you know, have to show respect. You see what I deal with? Because sometimes it's not about you or me. You know what I mean? And it no matter who first do it, the greatest thing it happen, so it don't go can get bigger. You see what I deal with? I have a big up shop done, because here we are going. Shop done never have a dead. You see me, shop done could have said busy. I look for it beat, for make. You see what I deal with? I look for make some big hit with him. Likewise, Turbo. Them could have said that, because you know why I say all of this? Because look on over the years, all of the artists them, who the blogger them, blog them shit, and you know I produce them them song, because a producer make the beat for them can spin pan, and over the years bloggers give them all their support, and you know really too hear no producer and no two artists come out and a big up no blogger certain way. You see what me I deal with? So when I see shop done and Turbo come out and do that, we have to say respect to the fullest. Because right now a new trend the man them set. You see what I deal with? So others can follow. Because enough man I go like say them no one give the blogger them the respect what them supposed to give them. You know what I mean? Because them feel like so well then. Or some form of joking. And then again, you have some blogger who move certain way where them don't demands the respect. Neither. Because instead of them a move like a real man, you see what me I deal with? Them a move like a shisky bag. You see what me I deal with? And another joke thing. So I have to big up the whole movement of what we see go on. I want to say, yeah, Radio. A top class respect. You know what I mean? Every time. You know the general I deal with the thing and a joke thing. And I say, I wonder why. You see, shop down, rhythm them, take off. And that's why them are travel, that's why the thing them are travel first class right now. You are good, you shop down. You see what I deal with? Yeah, man. And don't stop the little thing because I like it. And a whole heap of people tune into it. You see me? And the youth them will say they are gonna share the money. I respect them. The man them fired up the thing, wicked. Some wicked artists them love it. You know what I mean? Yeah man, and the two girls them the same. So you know I'm right now, the talk out on the street, you know. So you know a whole heap of people are here about it, you know. So the next time, you know, it's supposed to better and bigger. You know what I mean? And when I have a bad mind, other blogger, if you do the same thing, because it's all about the youth, them. You see what I mean? Yeah, and the opportunity where you rise to them. And I'm not joking. The general, the 10 star one I represent. And you know each and every time I represent, you know the thing already. You see what I mean? The bad mind thing in the inner age. Right about now. Because right about now, the first, the blog of them ever rise up something like that on the internet. It's a good look for the youth then. And I'm not joking. So the man the brother come feel like say, well then, you're watching a particular individual. You see what I'm dealing? And miss the real fuck of the matter where I go on. So I don't want a blogger, well then get bad mind because them think of J.A. radio. No, the thing bigger than that right about now. It's all about the youth them and the opportunity and what you can do to help them. And J.A. radio are trendsetter. You see what I'm dealing? Yeah man. And you have to give credit where credit is concerned. You see me, you can't take back the people them credit. You know, watching and you take your two eyes them and see the people them do it, man. And you take your ears and hear the people them do it. Oh, you go violate the people them. You can't do that. I'm thinking of a joke thing when I roll them where they. You see what I'm dealing? Shop down, you know my thing go already, you know. You don't see it in all my gun seat. The whole of Salt Spring know the general work already. No one a lollipop thing. Do ever watch your color car no boy can't punk it. You hear me no man? And I understand how I make it in no man. How much time I tell you now my gun me use and set it. And a lollipop thing. What? 10 star. You know a full effect thing we deal with. You know what I mean? Yeah man. So I say again, I notice, I not see the blogger them around with it. You know what I mean? Where? Or something where the man them should have post up. You see me? And elaborate about. You know what I mean? Even if you not see eye to eye with J.A. radio, but show say well then, yeah, the clash they bought. And that's something where all young artists can call in and represent upon. You know what I mean? And if you like the idea and have the goodness in your heart as a blogger too, you can do the same. Because you can see it's an excellent idea. And J.A. Radio and Shopdan and Turbo turn it in a different type of level stuff. You see what I mean? Because to the level of the way out, it turning up, don't to all some artists get cold feet. You know what I mean? Thus you know say the producer them who are run the street right about with hits now. Dep on the phone line and a ear war go on. Boy foot get weak. You know what I mean? Joke thing. But I saw them thing they go. Fear a natural thing for any living person. Sometimes you don't even see all your sense here. Much as you as a local young artist, for years say the big top man shop down there on the line. You know what I mean? And Turbo, you know, most chimble man. I don't know, joke thing. But youth, you know, get yourself together. Because she say, you have some nice talent out there. And the youth them are doing it too. And all them need is an opportunity. Because so life stay, you know. It's all about choices, you know. I don't know, joke thing, you know. You know the general, you know, the 10 star one I represent. I know each and every time I come represent, you know, a full effect thing. And then I say, bless up to the fullest J.A. radio. Bless up, Shopdan. Bless up, Turbo, T100, or the general, the 10 star one, I represent in a full effect. What? You know it go already, you know. Gaza way, you know. There ain't no other way, you know. Yo, a 10 star, the general. Yo, the chosen one. Me a park, Marlboro Red. The people's champion. Okay. A Gaza favorite.